President Moon Jae-in says South Korea is not considering boycotting next year's Winter Olympic Games in Beijing. Following a summit with Australia's Prime Minister, Scott Morrison, he made the remarks in a joint press conference. Moon added no countries have asked South Korea to boycott the Beijing Games. Meanwhile, the president is currently paying a state visit to Australia.